Hello everyone, welcome back to This is Journey channel. Ayan guys, for today's vlog, I just want to greet all the mommies out there, wherever you are. I just want to say Happy Mother's Day everyone, including my mom there in the Philippines. Mom, Happy Mother's Day! Love you! Happy Mother's Day to my sister, my one and only sister. Happy Mother's Day. And to my sister-in-laws, Happy Mother's Day! Stay strong! Yeah. So guys, I would like to read something in the Bible. It's in the book of Isaiah, chapter 66, verse 13. Says that, as a mother comforts her child, so I will comfort you, and you will be comforted over Jerusalem. So, guys, sa notes na to ng Bible, sinabi ni Lord dito na yung mga nanay, kinukomfort nila yung mga anak. How much more yung Panginoon, kinukomfort ni Lord yung mga nanay. Yan. Talagang napaka the best guys na message na to para sa mga nanay. So mga nanay, stay strong wherever you are, whatever, what kind of challenges na hinaharap natin, stay strong lang. Stay with God because wala tayong magagawa mga nanay kung wala si Lord talaga. Sabi nga ng Panginoon na you cannot do anything without me. Without Jesus Christ, we cannot do anything in this world. We don't own anything in this world, only God. So whatever we face difficulties and you know trials in life, we just stay strong no matter what. So, have faith ni Lord. Yan. So, magpakatatag lang tayo, guys. Kasi, as a nanay, it's not easy talaga, guys. Parang superwoman yan, eh. Kasi, kahit hindi mo mapapantayan, kahit engineer ka pa, or anong klaseng profession meron ka, hindi mo mapapantayan yung bilang nanay. Kasi, alam mo yung nanay, kahit gabi na antok ka na, magising ka pa rin para lang sa anak mo dahil humihingi ng, ano, ng gatas. Alam mo, gagawin talaga lahat ng nanay para lang sa mga anak. So, hindi mapapantayan yan ng ano. Hindi mo mapapantayan yung ano ng nanay, katungkulan ng nanay. Superhero talaga. Hindi mo mapantayan kahit ano bang profession na meron ka sa buhay. Kaya, all the nanays out there, I salute you guys, including me. And, yeah. Happy Mother's Day. Pakatatag lang kayo. Stay safe and have faith ni Lord, whatever may come, any challenges sa life natin, magpakatatag lang tayo. Yan guys, para sa mga anak natin. Kasi, hindi biro ang maging nanay talaga. Sinabi nila, sandali lang yung ano, ganito. Pero pag once na magkaroon ka na ng anak, guys, lahat ng responsibility, kahit sa isip mo hindi mo kaya, kakayanin mo yun. Ganun yung love na meron ng nanay para sa mga anak. Unconditional love. Yan. At saka si Lord lang yung meron nun eh. Pero salute sa mga nanay talaga. Dahil yung love ng nanay para sa mga anak, hindi mapapantayan. So, I just wanna say, Happy Mother's Day everyone, wherever you are out there watching this video. May God bless you and give you more blessings, 100-fold blessings, good health, and the prosperous year. So, God bless you all. Love you and Happy Mother's Day. Love you all.
I just want you to know that I am deeply grateful for you for supporting me and encouraging me throughout my entire life. Happy Mother's Day, love.
Thank you.